Hey guys, Rob here from yummyjubbly.com. I'm in Bath, about to have some buns at Sally Lunn's Buns. Right, so this is the cinnamon butter. I'm gonna add a little bit more of the clotted cream on top. Take a corner of it, right through the corner. Spread the clotted cream. And then let's taste it. The warm bun, the melted butter on the top, sweetness from the sugar and the cinnamon. Really nice. Definitely should have it with some tea though, but excellent. Alright, this is the chocolate butter bun, so I'm gonna have a bite. It's obviously very buttery. The bun itself is actually incredibly soft, and you have the kind of crispy edge as well. Only very subtle taste of the chocolate. But it's not bad. Yeah, it's quite good. Alright, so this is the salmon pate. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to take a corner. Take a corner first. And then I'm just going to spread some pate on it. And let's give it a try. It's actually smoked salmon pate. I can actually taste some dill in there. Savory, salty, with the soft and crispy bread. Excellent, really good combination. So this is the vegetable trench. Again, you have the soft, fluffy bread at the bottom, and then you have these kind of like mixed veg, peppers, potatoes, with some cheese on top. Not bad. I think it's basically just parboiled vegetable that's been sautéed, and then they put the cheese on top to kind of melt it. Really strong flavour in the cheese though. The vegetable is actually cooked very tender, so there isn't really much of a crunch anymore. But it's not bad, it's okay.
Just finished my tea here at Sally Lunn's. As always, the cinnamon butter is excellent, fluffy bread and the kind of crispy edge as well. Also went down to the museum this time to get a bit more of the cinnamon butter. If you're around in Bath, I highly recommend it. To have the fluffy bread and the cinnamon butter, that's sweet. I'll give this place easily a 4.5 yum because the decor is very authentic. Food is good, service is excellent as well. So I hope you like this video. If you do, please give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel, yummyjubbly.com is our blog. And don't forget to keep eating. Bye.
The salted caramel brownie macaron ice cream. I'm going to try some.